about when no one watches? Do you like yourself when you don't have your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure, what's a post? Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to pose. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like,
hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary box providing expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Chance for Stindl. Determined defending. Drogba. And showing fine vision. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. It did look on for them, but not to be. Müller. Werner with it now. Sané, Stindl, oh, he's blocked it. And he's fired over the corner. It hasn't come to very much. Well, they have the ball once more. Superb block. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Oh, managing to beat him. There it is, and just the ideal start. And back underway, 1-0 it is. Splendid tackle, and a throw in coming up. Eden Hazard. Can they stop it going in? Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. Oh, splendid skill. Rüdiger. Alphonso Davies. Well, they might be onto something. Werner. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Werner doing well to keep possession, and a tidy challenge. And Mohamed Salah now, but quick thinking defensively. Strong play here. Coman. Turning inside, where's he going to go? It's there for him! And hunting for his second goal, denied, however.
Well, you're absolutely right. He's been on great form today. That was another good effort.
Salah. And taking it away. Lars Stindl. Werner. Sané. A glorious chance, and effectively parried away by the keeper. Well, not hard to read that pass. Werner. Well, he likes to run at them. Timo Werner. And the keeper stretching to deny him. And over comes the corner. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes and with it have created some great openings. They certainly look as though they get another before too long.
The Saints pushing forward with options available. The inside route looking promising, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. A good and fair challenge. And intercepts again. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Strong but fair tackle. Now, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. Just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Amavi. And an astute piece of defending. Stindl. On to Michiele. Mario Götze. And moving the ball. Oh, in with a chance! There it is! Two to the good now, and that gives them a buffer. So 2-0 now. And threading it forward. The attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And sent in by Sané. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Well, the action underway again, and it's beginning to look like a case of how many for the Saints. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Promising sequence, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Applying vigorous pressure. De Bruyne. And the goal here, courtesy of De Bruyne. So back underway, 3-1 the score. Coman. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And it's a quality pass. And punched away. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Sané. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. You'll be hard-pressed to find a better save than that. Lloris. And Götze delivering. And blocked for now. And he read it well.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Real chance and a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
And he did what he had to do defensively. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. lovely work to get past his man.
Sané in the middle.
Well, it still could be dangerous.
And this situation could be dangerous. How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris.
In a short corner, let's see. Not a fantastic pick. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And over it comes. And unable to hit the target. Goal kick here.
Yeah, but it's good defending. He knew he was going to be beaten in the air, but he did enough to stop him scoring.
Solskjaer. An authoritative challenge. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe.
Must be! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. Can't miss, surely. Oh, another one for them. And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here.
Oh, can you believe this? Back from the break, and wild celebrations on the touchline.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
And if you enjoy high-scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Extremely sloppy in possession. And he's in. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Superb save from Hugo Lloris.
And Götze delivering. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Stindl, tremendous block. And teammates to play it to. Hazard. Now, what can they do from here?
To jump in front. Brilliant, crisp and clean tackle. Can they survive? Hazard! Oh, it's astonishing! One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see. And now the question is, can they see this out?
Well, here it is again, and it's superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Well, that's how to beat your opponent.
How did he manage to reach that? Hugo Lloris!
Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. And not cleared away properly. And the keeper was finally able to claim it.
Well, what a great piece of goalkeeping. Firstly, the save, and then the recovery. Brilliant from him.
Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Take it away. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving, because it's still close.
In with a chance. And a goal! There he is, at the double. They just can't subdue him.
Well, here we can see...